This next piece is actually going to be a world premiere. It's the first time it has ever been played in public. It's actually the first time it has ever been played by any band in the entire world. And it was actually written specifically for the Oostburg High School band. And what's kind of neat is it was written by a former Oostburg High School graduate, actually somebody that I graduated with in high school. His name is Craig Peaslee. I'm just going to tell you a little bit about Craig. After he spent some time in the military, he attended UW-Milwaukee for his composition degree, and he wrote this piece for the band. Antares is a star in the constellation Scorpio. It's the brightest star and is often confused with the planet Mars. And as he filled us in, he said that a lot of times when we are told by the meteorologist, oh, you can see the planet Mars, and you look outside and you say, hey, that's Mars. Actually, it's probably not Mars. It's the star Antares, because that's actually a little bit brighter. And it's the brightest, Antares actually means anti-war. So if you take and break apart the word, it means anti-war. And this piece is supposed to represent it. Craig and I met a few times to discuss this band. Actually, several hours. We discussed the instrumentation and a lot of other things. You know, what to expect from different things with high school players, as far as what our ranges were, what the abilities were, and things like that. And he came twice to work with the students. It has really been an invaluable experience for the band. I think it's probably something that they'll never forget. I know certainly that it's something that I will never forget. We've certainly learned a lot together. There's a lot of traditional and non-traditional things in it. For example, if you think you're going to try to tap your foot to this, you might have a little bit of difficulty because it's actually written for most of the piece in the time signature 9-4. And if you know what that means that there's 9 beats in the measure. And a lot of times in music, we can think in 2 or in 3, maybe even sometimes 4 or 6, but you don't often hear pieces written in 9. So sometimes this piece has a feeling of 2 and sometimes 3, and sometimes it changes. But I think that that definitely helps create and paint the picture of Antares. So here is the world premiere, and hope we can do it justice.